so quick to take them toe to toe. But I'm so afraid that I don't even start to say hello, hello, hello.
I know I'm not usually the one saying this sort of thing, but are you sure about this race?
And I'm not the one who usually says you're worrying too much. But here we are. It's all set. Between this and the race in Vegas, we're showing off in new venues.
So we're hoping the big jump means big numbers?
That's the idea. It's a big chance we're taking trying a location like this, but we've got to do it. One thing will never change, though. Old-fashioned driving will always win.
3, 2, 1.
The waves are your friend, the boat is your friend, and I'm your friend, as long as you don't screw this up. That's it. No one out there will give you anything, so take it. No risk, no reward. I guess that's one way of looking at it. You've got to evolve to stay relevant. If that means trying new venues, from downtown to 10 miles east of the middle of nowhere, then maybe that's what we got to do. But I know it's a gamble. It won't do us any good to win new fans if we lose the old ones. Finding a balance, that's the tricky part.
Thank you. Piss off T.O., beat him in this race. You really want to piss him off? Call an Edgar. He only lets family do that, and as far as he's concerned, you'll never be part of the family.
Stop talking so you can start driving. You gotta go faster, or all the other mechanics will laugh at me.
Get used to breathing everyone else's exhaust.
Thank you. this kind of race isn't just a race. It's a couple of checkpoints and you finding the best route between them. Now, good luck I'm not getting lost. Only the top races get to run here, which I guess says something about you. Don't get too cocky, though. It's a long way from getting invited to sitting in the winner's circle.
Any food or beverages. Thank you.
Everyone's got a moment where they realize why they're racing. Well, for me, it was the day my bike went one way and I went the other, and I broke two ribs. I picked my bike up, climbed back on, and kept running. Won that race, too. Wouldn't let myself lose, no matter what. The details. Just the things you tell stories about later.
Be asked to perform a list of stunts. Finish one list and you'll get another. Now, strut your stuff. Between lists, you'll get some time to freestyle and really show what you can do. Mastering both is what aerobatics is all about. For you to show off your style. Freestyle, that is. You're going to be asked to perform a list of stunts. Finish one list, and you'll get another. List's done. Now, strut your stuff. Between lists, you'll get some time to freestyle and really show what you can do. Mastering both is what aerobatics is all about. For you to show off your style. Freestyle, that is. Be asked to perform a list of stunts. Finish one list and you'll get another. List's done. Now, strut your stuff. Between lists, you'll get some time to freestyle and really show what you can do. Mastering both is what aerobatics is all about. To show off your style. Freestyle, that is. This is when you cut loose again. Asked to perform a list of stunts. Finish one list and you'll get another. Lists done. Now, strut your stuff. Between lists, you'll get some time to freestyle and really show what you can do. Mastering both is what aerobatics is all about. Time for you to show off your style. Freestyle, that is. This is when you cut loose again. Be asked to perform a list of stunts. Finish one list and you'll get another. Lists done. Now, strut your stuff. Between lists, you'll get some time to freestyle and really show what you can do. Mastering both is what aerobatics is all about. Time for you to show off your style. Freestyle, that is. This is when you cut loose again. Here we go again, so go crazy. Thank you.